1966, CBS broadcasts The Manchurian Candidate, the political thriller about brainwashing and mind control. Into the risks and the possible promise of LSD.
I'm gonna go get some more.